गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस लेसन नंबर 6, वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम। लेसन नंबर 6, वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम, द स्टोरी ऑफ वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम। दिस स्टोरी अबाउट ए किंग एंड ए लेजी पर्सन, लेजी मैन। ओके, so let's start. Once a king and a lazy man named Hariya were very good friends. Once a king and a lazy man named Hariya were very good friends. Okay. One morning the king said, why don't you do work to earn some money? Means a lazy man and a king were very good friends. Okay. One morning means one day morning time, the king said, why don't you do work to earn some money? Hariya said, no one gives me job. My enemies told everyone that I never do any work in time. The kind king said, you can go into my treasury and collect as much wealth as you can till sunset. Okay. Treasury. What is treasury? Treasury, new words. A place or building where treasure, means wealth, is stored is called treasury. What is called treasury? A place or building where treasure, means wealth, is stored is called treasury. Main point, the treasury meaning bank. Okay, synonym of treasury, bank. So once a king and lazy man named Hariya, the name of the lazy man, Hariya and king were very good friends. One morning the king said to Hariya, why don't you do work to earn some money? Hariya said, no one gives me job. Because Hariya was lazy. My enemies told everyone. Who said? Hariya said to king, my enemies told everyone that I never do any work in time. The kind king said, who is kind? The king was kind. Okay, king was very good person, kind king. Okay, you can go into my treasury and collect as much wealth as you can till sunset. Okay, so treasury meaning bank. Then Hariya rushed home to tell this to his wife. She said, go and get the gold coins and gems now. She means here Hariya's wife. Hariya's wife said, go and get the gold coins and gems now. Then Hariya said, I cannot go now. Give me lunch first. I cannot go now. Give me lunch first. After lunch, he took a nap for an 1 hour, an hour. After lunch, he slept. He took a nap for an hour means he slept. Okay, taking rest. Then in the late afternoon, means after lunch, then again slept, take rest, then late afternoon. Means I think 3 o'clock or 3:30, like this. He picked some bags and went to the palace. On the way, he felt hot. Oh, too much hot. Hot summer day, too much hot. That's why he sat under a tree to rest. He sat under a tree to rest. Too much lazy person. Then 2 hours later, after that again 2 hours later, he got up to go, but saw a man showing some magic tricks. Again started he stand. Then 2 hours later, he got up to go, but saw a man showing some magic tricks. He stopped to watch for an hour again. Again he stopped showing magic. One person showing magic, then he see that one. When he reached the palace, after that man also gone, means went magician, then he reached the palace. It was already time for sunset, means I think 6. The palace gates had been shut. So Harya had lost a golden chance because he had not learned the value of time. So now Harya, Harya had lost a golden chance because he had not learned the value of time. That's why Harya is a not get any job, because he was a lazy person. He was lazy man. Okay, so everybody remember that value of time. Lost time is never found again. Moral of the story, lost time is never found again. If you lost the time, it's never found again. That's why not lost the time. Time management, laziness and kindness. We have to learn how to make the most of time, because it through time that we do everything we enjoy. So everybody do work in same time, accurate time. Need punctuality. Okay. Need punctuality. So think and tell. Question is, how was the king? The king was kind. The king was kind king. Why did Harya not go to get the gold coins and gems at once? Because he was slept. And what? He took nap for an 1 hour after lunch. Then he picked some bags and went to the palace. On the way, he felt hot, so again sat under a tree to rest. After that, again showing some magic tricks, he stopped to watch for an 1 hour again. When he reached the palace, it was already time for sunset. The palace gates had been shut, so Hariya had lost a golden chance because he had not learned the value of time. So why did Hariya not go to get the golden coins at James at once? So Hariya had lost golden chance because he had not learned the value of time. Because he had not learned the value of time. So some question like, who was a friend? King and lazy man was a friend. What is the name of lazy man? The name of lazy man, Hariya. How was the king? King was a kind person. Kind king. Why don't you do work to learn some money? Who said this? The king said this to whom? To Hariya. No one gives me job. Who said this? Hariya said this to king. Okay, what is the meaning of treasury? The meaning of treasury, bank. So like this question also coming from this story. And everybody remember that this moral of the story. Lost time is never found again. Okay, so everybody read the chapter. Next day again I will continue. Thank you.